Barbara here. I'm a new person making a video. Today, we're going to be making slime with our sodium mega these two. Then we're just going to make orange or pink, whatever. So, we are going to use this kind of laundry soap. My grandma's gonna be right here with me. Come on.
Hi.
So, and that's my grandma, Gwen Buck. We always have the same last name, Buck. So, now let's get started on the video. First, we gotta use pink glitter slime. Right? Now, I'm gonna pour it in. That's enough. Now, we are gonna use the orange glitter slime. Actually, this one's orange. And this one is pink. So I'm talking to my grandma again. Alright. No, it's
okay, that's enough.
Alright. Now, spoon or a fork. Either one. So I'm gonna use a spoon, then I'm gonna use a fork. I don't know if you can see the pink, but the pink's in there.
You have to get all the laundry soap in it.
All of this laundry soap in it. So, make sure that all of the laundry soap is with it. Ooh, it's getting nice and pretty. Alright.
Let's put a little more soap in it.
So, we're going to put a little more soap in it.
Easy does it. Yeah, a little bit more. Okay, that's good. There you go.
Mix it up some more. Start mixing it up some more. See how pretty it is getting? Really?
You need to get your fingers in it anyway. Why are you wiping them?
I'm gonna use my fork.
Okay. Keep talking.
So, I'm wiping my hands. Always have. I need another rim down. Alright, always, before you begin your video, make sure that you have a paper towel. You need it so when you're mixing it up. Alright, get my paper towel. Alright, now let's do it with the fork, everyone. So, like, let's get the fork all down. Alright, let's get my hands digging in it. So,
now. Add a little more soap to it, okay?
Yeah, let's add a little more, everyone.
There you go.
There you go. Now, let's dig in with my fingers. Alright, my hand. Alright, ready? Let's do this. Oh, my. Look at all of this slime. Oh, our putty, the one. But really, it's going to be bloody. Everyone, I am so glad to be with y'all. Because without y'all, I would not make this slime. Even though I recorded it before I did this. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Alright. Thumbs up if you like this video. Make sure that you have a parent with you, like me. Even if you're 4, make sure. Definitely make sure. Every, any kind of age you are, sub 16. Or 18 or something like that. Now this is mixing up. I am getting this slime all good. Alright. Let's get all the slime off. Maybe I added too much Clorox. Oh my god.
No, it's okay. Wipe it off.
No, it's dripping.
Wipe it off your fingers. You are doing absolutely fine, baby. Get some help in here.
Looks like the slime is on my hand.
I know.
Take the slime off my hand.
You can't. Busy.
Onto the plate, onto the plate.
Okay. Ooh. Slime.
Maybe I had too much Clorox, but...
too much laundry soap?
Yeah, too much laundry
maybe. That's okay, but it's still slime.
Yeah, but at least it is yellow.
Still slime.
Or putty. Either one.
Hey, don't go nowhere. Stay here. You tell me I'll finish today. Tell me I'll finish today. Come back, stay in front of the camera.
Okay, guys, we are all finished today. I will see you today again because I'm going to make a different video today. Bye, everyone. I will see you another day on another video. Bye, everyone. Hang on, guys, we're gonna leave you right here. My grandma's coming to birth you out, so I gotta go.